Good Samaritans rushed to help a woman and a child trapped in a rollover crash. Witnesses tell us the pickup was westbound on Grover when the driver lost control near 66th Street. The vehicle turned over and landed on the driver's arm. Witnesses were able to rock the truck to get pressure off the driver while help arrived. Medics took the driver to a hospital in critical condition. An 8-year-old girl with her also went along to get checked out. Police are investigating whether a faulty repair on the truck is to blame.